Now, what if, let's don't do this, but what if we decided back next weekend we're gonna get together, but we're not gonna brush our teeth from now till then. We're not gonna take a bath from now till then. We're not gonna change our clothes. We're gonna sleep in these clothes. We're gonna get up in these clothes. We're gonna do everything. It's just gonna be that. And we're gonna all show up next week at church exactly how we are after a week. It would not work, why? Because this all good looking stuff we got going on today is granted glory is what it is, right? Ladies, this is granted by Clinique is what it's granted by, maybe. Whatever, I don't know makeup brands, so I just know that one because you walk through the mall and there they are, right? It's granted by whoever you bought your clothes from. It's granted by whatever soap and shampoo you use. It was granted glory that you look as wonderful as you do in this very moment. But intrinsic glory is that God is light. He doesn't become light. He doesn't add light to him. He is light. And that means that when we trust in him, we're able to let the light of the Lord lead us.